down at the far end, here's Lauren.
Leah, we all saw your accident last weekend, well, 2 weekends ago in Englishtown, but here you're back out here running really incredibly well, but you watched one of your teammates take an accident last weekend. How do you feel about that? I'm sorry, this weekend, yesterday.
That's all part of racing. This is the second round that we just went through. I know I have Melanie next round. She is my teammate. She is a mentor, but she's also my competition. I was thousands of a second behind her. I wanted lane choice really bad. This left lane is no good. I don't want nothing to do with it, but it looks like I'm in it probably. So I don't know, man. We're going to the semis, and I'm so pumped.
Don't let it go to your head, right?
No, not at all.
Thanks.
Well, she did a great job, Mike, coming back from that accident, getting right back into the car next day in eliminations, and coming here in Bristol and doing a great job as well.
And she's a good driver. I mean, she's won the Hot Rod Heritage Series with Nostalgia Funny Car. She's a champion over there, so she knows how to drive a race car.